I have a dream that one day all students, no matter their neighborhood, race, sexuality, or gender, will have access to an excellent education.